بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
يا أيها النبي جاهد الكفار والمنافقين واغلظ عليهم ومأواهم جهنم وبئس المصير.
O Prophet, strive hard against the infidels and the hypocrites, and be harsh with them, and their abode shall be hell, and an evil destination it is.
يحلفون بالله ما قالوا ولقد قالوا كلمة الكفر وكفروا بعد إسلامهم وغموا بما لم ينالوا وما نقموا إلا أن أغناهم الله ورسوله من فضله فَإِنْ يَتُوبُوا يَكُ خَيْرًا لَهُمْ وَإِنْ يَتَوَلَّوْا يُعَذِّبْهُمُ اللَّهُ عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا فِي الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ وَمَا لَهُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ مِنْ وَلِيٍّ وَلَا نَصِيرٍ.
They swear by Allah that they have said nothing, but they certainly have said the word of infidelity and disbelieved after their Islam. And they determined upon what they never attained to. And they did not find fault except because Allah and His Messenger enriched them out of His grace. Therefore, if they repent, it will be better for them. And if they turn away, Allah will chastise them with a painful chastisement in this world and the hereafter, and they shall not have on the earth any guardian or any helper.
ومنهم من عاهد الله لئن آتانا من فضله لنصدقن ولنكونن من الصالحين.
And of them are those who have made a covenant with Allah. If He gives us out of His grace, we will certainly give alms, zakat, and we will certainly be of the righteous.
فَلَمَّا آتَاهُمْ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ بَخِلُوا بِهِ وَتَوَلَّوْا وَهُمْ مُعْرِضُونَ.
But when He gave them out of His grace, they were miserly of it, and they turned away, swerving aside.
فَأَعْقَبَهُمْ نِفَاقًا فِي قُلُوبِهِمْ إِلَى يَوْمِ يَلْقَوْنَهُ بِمَا أَخْلَفُوا اللَّهَ مَا وَعَدُوهُ وَبِمَا كَانُوا يَكْذِبُونَ.
So as a consequence, He put hypocrisy into their hearts until the day they will meet Him, because they failed to fulfill unto Allah what they had promised Him, and because of what they used to lie.
أَلَمْ يَعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ سِرَّهُمْ وَنَجْوَاهُمْ وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَّامُ الْغُيُوبِ.
Do they not know that Allah knows their hidden thought and their secret whisperings, and that Allah is the knower of all unseen things?
الذين يلمزون المتطوعين من المؤمنين في الصدقات والذين لا يجدون إلا جهدهم فيسخرون منهم سخر الله منهم ولهم عذاب أليم.
Those who find fault with the voluntary givers of alms from among the believers, and those who find nothing to give but to the extent of their endeavor, and they scoff at them, Allah will scoff at them, and for them shall be a painful chastisement.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها النبي جاهد الكفار والمنافقين واغلظ عليهم ومأواهم جهنم وبئس المصير.
O Prophet, strive hard against the infidels and the hypocrites, and be harsh with them, and their abode shall be hell, and an evil destination it is.
يا يحلفون بالله ما قالوا ولقد قالوا كلمة الكفر وكفروا بعد إسلامهم وهموا بما لم ينالوا وما نقموا إلا أن أغناهم الله ورسوله من فضله فإن يتوبوا يك خيرا لهم وإن يتولوا يعذبهم الله عذابا أليما في الدنيا والآخرة وما لهم في الأرض من ولي ولا نصير.
They swear by Allah that they have said nothing, but they certainly have said the word of infidelity and disbelieved after their Islam, and they determined upon what they never attained to. And they did not find fault except because Allah and His Messenger enriched them out of His grace. Therefore, if they repent, it will be better for them. And if they turn away, Allah will chastise them with a painful chastisement in this world and the hereafter. And they shall not have on the earth any guardian or any helper.
ومنهم من عاهد الله لئن آتانا من فضله لنصدقن ولنكونن من الصالحين.
And of them are those who have made a covenant with Allah. If He gives us out of His grace, we will certainly give alms, zakat, and we will certainly be of the righteous.
فَلَمَّا آتَاهُمْ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ بَخِلُوا بِهِ وَتَوَلَّوْا وَهُمْ مُعْرِضُونَ.
But when He gave them out of His grace, they were miserly of it, and they turned away, swerving aside.
فَأَعْقَبَهُمْ نِفَاقًا فِي قُلُوبِهِمْ إِلَى يَوْمِ يَلْقَوْنَهُ بِمَا أَخْلَفُوا اللَّهَ مَا وَعَدُوهُ وَبِمَا كَانُوا يَكْذِبُونَ.
So as a consequence, He put hypocrisy into their hearts until the day they will meet Him, because they failed to fulfill unto Allah what they had promised Him, and because of what they used to lie.
أَلَمْ يَعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ سِرَّهُمْ وَنَجْوَاهُمْ وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَّامُ الْغُيُوبِ.
Do they not know that Allah knows their hidden thought and their secret whisperings, and that Allah is the knower of all unseen things?
الذين يلمزون المتطوعين من المؤمنين في الصدقات والذين لا يجدون إلا جهدهم فيسخرون منهم سخر الله منهم ولهم عذاب أليم.
Those who find fault with the voluntary givers of alms from among the believers, and those who find nothing to give but to the extent of their endeavor, and they scoff at them, Allah will scoff at them, and for them shall be a painful chastisement.